5:30, Duncan isn't the only one giving back to Children's Healthcare of Atlanta. Three local schools are getting in on this action too. So throughout the month of February, the Goddard School of Atlanta, Roswell, and Chamblee collectively raised $4,000 to donate towards the hospital's Feed the Heart program. This program provides food and drinks for heart patients and their families during hospital stays so families can focus on caring for their children.